Hey guys, and welcome to Film Artsy, your number one source for all things films and movies. My name is Elijah, and today it looks like there's been a new amount of footage and scenes that didn't quite make it into the theatrical cut of X-Men Dark Phoenix, and we wanted to take a look at some of the deleted scenes and maybe talk about them a little bit. So that being said, let's go ahead and jump into it. So the first scene that we have that we wanted to look at actually is a scene at the airport that's cheering for the X-Men. Here is this clip. The next clip is something that we think should have probably been in the film, but it's a scene where we see Charles sensing that something is wrong with Jean, and he has to go home to find that something happened to her at school, and he can't really sense Jean, so he has to go on to visit her. Here is this clip.
Terribly sorry, everyone, but I'm going to have to leave. Thank you very, very much.
Charles, everyone's okay.
I can't
sense Jean. What's wrong? Where is she?
Next, we have this really tense mission prepping that really just gets inside of the minds of some of the characters and just what they're dealing with and what they're gonna be forced to face off against. And it's a really interesting scene that kind of digs a little bit deeper into some of the characteristics here.
I don't think we're gonna give her a choice.
Why are you bringing that? We're not gonna need to neutralize her.
She may not come with us willingly.
And if you start shooting at her, this whole thing could go sideways. Look, it's Jean. If I can get close to her, talk to her, I can bring her back.
I hope you're right.
Next up, we have a scene about Hank not going to school and Cyclops kind of talking about it. It's a little bit interesting for something that just didn't quite make it into the cut of the film.
Charles. Hey, Hank's not in class.
What?
Hank's not in class.
Did you check his quarters?
Yeah, he's not there either.
Hank?
And then finally, we have this massive scene where Charles is forced to go into a relatively depressive state. And it seems like a pretty serious character arc for him that didn't actually make it into the final cut of this film, which could have maybe been something that would have provided a little more character development and would have been really nice to see. But at the very least, at least we get to see it here in the deleted scenes.
I'm sorry that I didn't see it sooner. I'm not as evolved as I thought I was.
But what did you guys think of all of these scenes? Did you feel like these scenes provided more insight to these characters or more motives as to things that were going on in the background? Or do you feel like if this was included into the runtime, it would have made the film feel a lot slower than it already kind of came across as? We're really curious to see what you guys think, so make sure you leave a comment down below and be sure to subscribe with notifications on for more videos just like this. We'll see you guys all next time here at Film Artsy Entertainment. Have a great rest of your day.
I'm about to.
Hi, everybody.
Hey, everybody. How you doing?
Hi.
Hi. See you guys.